just in line, episode 26.
26, that Chase Field.
Chase Field.
We're in a sweet right now. Right? Diamondbacks are kicking some major butt right now.
Sweet life.
Let's get a view.
Destine Live, episode 26.
26.
Here we are, yeah. We're going live. I got all-you-can-eat popcorn. We got our cups here. Members of Diamondbacks. Look, it's a 20-year anniversary.
20 years.
We were here last year. We were doing the Name of Honor performance. We're going to host all these performers in the breezeway. Amazing day. Native American Recognition Day at Chase Field. Wonderful, man. Episode 26.
26. Yes! I'm super excited. Super excited. Let's show what we got going on over here.
Look, man.
This is the sweet life, right? We're here watching the Diamondbacks. They're winning, of course.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kano. I'm with Clandestine and Clandestine Live. Very much an honor to be here today. We have the Hopi Tewa dancers coming up soon. The gates will open momentarily, but I just want to explain, Clandestine Live is an online variety show produced by Operation Peace Project. Operation Peace Project is a 501c3 nonprofit utilizing entertainment, events, art, and community things like this, get-togethers to raise awareness and bolster the prevention of suicide. And that being such a sad and somber subject, what a great way to prevent it, but getting together and having a good time. So Clandestine Live and the band Clandestine comes out and supports events like this. And hopefully we promote and continue to honor our culture. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to hand it over now to the Hopi Tewa Sonam dancers. Big round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Hopi Tewa Sonam dancers. Welcome to Chase Field, Native American Recognition Days.
Hope you all enjoy yourself, have a good time, enjoy the game. Go D-backs! Hey!
I'm very honored to be here today. I'm with Clandestine, and we're happy to host the performers, make sure they sound good and look good, make sure we're filling this breezeway with good feelings, good music, drum beats, right, from the heart. Does anybody know what the first song everybody hears is? What's the first song that you hear? Everyone, it's the same song. We all hear the same song, the first song you ever hear in your whole life. Every human being shares that. Can anyone guess what that is? It's the heartbeat of your mother, right? That's that first song, man. And it should be the greatest hit song ever, right? The heartbeat of your mother, right? So we're here today, Native American Recognition Days, and in Native honor and Native tradition, we definitely have to honor our mothers, our grandmothers, all the ones that walk before us. We must honor our fathers and our grandfathers as well. Special tribute to our veterans and to the ones that walk before us. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Chase Field is hosting Native American Recognition Days. And of course, I'm rooting for the home team. Go Diamondbacks, right? Send that energy up. Send that energy up, right? It's good to be here. We're gonna get the performances going. We're ready to go. We're bringing some more drums out. Oh, we look like we have some gourds now. Are you ready to hear some more music and some more dance? Let's bring them out with a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, good afternoon, everybody. We are the Hoshin Cook basket dancers from the district of Hoshin Cook in the Gila River Indian community just south of us. We're happy to be here this afternoon to share some songs and dances with all of you on this beautiful summer day. So with that, we're gonna go ahead and get started.
Tasha eva ho donyem gonya sa vayana ka kanyanya e oryanga hema ki to varinya nya e ikonya oryanga he Tasha eva ho donyem gonya sa vayana ka kanya Sikore tonya toma heya wanya tam Sikore tonya toma heya wanya tam Maronga yo sikor moto tam sikor ya temnyem ha heya Maranga yo
beautiful expression of dance and music. Once again, Native American Recognition Days at Chase Field. Look, everybody, you are live right now on Clandestine Facebook. Say hello to my mom at home there. Hey, say hello to your mom, right? Hey, are you feeling good here at Chase Field? Give it up again for the Diamondbacks. Shout out for the home team. We've got another group coming up. We're going to skip and no more delays. Let's bring you right to the mic.
Good morning, everybody. My name is Jason Francisco, and we are the Native All-Stars. Native All-Stars is a cheerleading team, but we're also a traditional group from the Tonalto Nation. So these are actually cheerleaders. We are Arizona's first and only all-Native American all-star cheer team from the Tonalto Nation. So a few years ago when we got asked to perform here, we transitioned and made ourselves also a traditional group. So we're cheerleaders, and then when we get asked to perform like an event like this, we go in our traditional outfits and we perform our traditional songs and dances. So today we're going to be doing a rain dance for you. It's going to be a blessing for the rain to come, especially at this time of the year. So we'll be performing that, and we'll also be performing a social dance after. So the girls will be inviting you to come join us, so don't be shy and don't be scared. Again, thank you for having us, and the Diamondbacks for having us, and our singer, Martin Luna, will be taking over.
I
the 2018 Native American Recognition Days at Chase Field. Are you feeling good this morning? All right, well, without delay, no further delay, I want to bring up the Peeposh dancers at this moment, right? Good. Are you feeling good today? All right, let's share some beautiful sounds and music. My name is Kano, very honored to be here. I'm with Clandestine and Clandestine Live. We're filming today. We're gonna capture content. We're with Operation Peace Project, and we're raising awareness and bolstering prevention of suicide with events and entertainment. Once again, the Peeposh dancers. Introduction to these ladies and this culture here. D7. We're going to be sharing some bird dancing, correct?
All right.
Wonderful bead work. And you're from District 7, Gila River, correct?
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for District 7 dancers, Gila River. And I'm Kano with Clandestine, and we're filming today for Clandestine Live. It's an online variety show sharing events and entertainment, just like this one.
Hello, my Yahweh, 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 hello, my Yah
Filling this wonderful room with intent and with a traditional, true heartfelt dancing and singing. Once again, we're at Native American Recognition Days 2018 at Chase Field. I've got a shout out again for the home team, go Diamondbacks! My name is Kano, I'm with Clandestine and Clandestine Live. We have a lot of entertainment coming up. We have the Dene Urban Voices coming up for you. Let's move these mics a little bit. The beautiful voices of the Dene ladies of the valley here, Dene Urban Voices. Been honored to see this group many times and growing. Remember, getting close to the mics. We want to hear these beautiful voices. Can we give a huge round of applause? Let's bring them out with a huge warm welcome, Dene Urban Voices.
We're excited. excited to share some songs today. Many of our songs are social songs. They can be sung throughout the year. And they all incorporate language, and so that's why we're very proud to be able to share these songs and sing for you today.
Give it a round of applause for Danae Urban Voices. Thank you, ladies. Again, 2018 Native American Recognition Days.
Center face. Diamondbacks.
I'm very proud to announce and introduce my good friend, colleague, my brother, the one, the only, Gino DeClay. Well, we got a little moment, but I want to say,
two mics.
Ladies and gentlemen, Gino DeClay from what community you are from?
I'm from the White Mountain Apache Reservation.
An artist of all time.
Yes, my father's family and my family are from Gila River. Yeah, how's everybody doing?
Check, 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 check.
Yeah, if you're proud to be Native American right now, throw your hands up in the air. All the real Diamondback fans in the place, make some noise.
Yeah, yeah.
Check,
check.
Yeah.
Right here.
I want to thank the Arizona Diamondbacks for inviting me out for the third game. It's always an honor and a pleasure to be invited out here. My name is Gene DeClay, White Mountain Apache. I brought my friend. He goes by the name of Blessed One.
Yeah, you're the Blessed One.
He represents the Damn Nation, Native American Music Award winner, and also the, tell him what it was, that mixtape contest.
Coast to Coast mixtape finalists, Miami, yeah. Florida. Representing that nation, all my Navajo people out there. Yeah.
Also, I also brought my good friend DJ Birdman, 91.1 FM KYAY, St. Carlos Radio. Give it up for DJ Birdman, everybody. Give it up for Blessed One.
Yeah.
Here we go, let's get to that track. We only got 10 minutes, so we're not gonna take up too much of your time. I know we wanna get to the game and watch the Diamondbacks. I know it's 110 degrees outside. I'm coming from the White Mountains, a cool pine, green trees, everything. So thank y'all for letting me come out here and be part of the whole
field. Yeah, the whole field right here. I hope you think so. We're trying to rise above.
Throw your hands up in the air like this one time.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
We're going to bring out some dancers here.
What's up, DJ Birdman? Still arise, still arise. Still arise, still arise. Still arise, still arise. Still arise, still arise. Yeah. Came a long way and it feels good.
Feels so good.
Yeah.
Stay strong.
Through the jungle and the pain, baby, can't make it through the pain you play. And they said I couldn't do, but I stand up on the grind every day. Trying to hold me down, but they keep pushing down our way. Never gonna see me fall, just a fall to the day. Still ready for my tribe and the love for my tribe, yeah. But you still doubt me, I'ma be the one to ever get. We gon' make the world spin, represent once again.
Yeah, yeah.
If it's true, fuck the truth, coming from a native youth. You,
you, native youth.
In the mall now, in the mall now. Represent every day.
Represent every day.
Ain't no way, in the main way. Still I rise, still I rise.
Yeah, yeah.
Still I rise, still I rise. Still I rise, still I rise. Yeah, make all my natives make some noise.
Still I rise.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Appreciate so much love and respect. Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
Put your hands up, everybody in the place. Put your hands up, put your hands up. Put your hands up, everybody in the place, put them up.
Another day up in the sky, been surviving these times.
I was dancing to myself, so it's no surprise. Hit them all with the realness, keep this guy's a limit. Plotting my position with these rhymes, so exquisite. It's all to the best of me, living about my destiny. Dropping these bombs, baby, you know I got the recipe. Throw the masses, mashing the rap tactics. Blast past these whack-ass rappers, I'm putting smack on them. Now understanding the science behind the special dip. Cause every day is my life, I'm one of the last of them. I'm full of force like a runaway train. Feel the pain, little ones, but ain't a damn thing changed. See them come, see them go, like the week gon' blow. Now it's 20 years later, who be rocking the show? This one representing, man, that's for sure. I put it all for my people, it's time to let them know I'm coming straight out of nowhere. Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up.
Straight out of nowhere.
Yeah, yeah, coming straight out of nowhere. I'm coming straight out of nowhere. Put your hands up, put your hands up.
I'm coming straight out of nowhere.
Somebody make some noise out there. I'm not the latest trend. No diamonds on Mercedes-Benz. Big money schemes getting cream. Boy, I'm not him. Just a product of the struggle every day I hustle. Trying to fit that last piece into the puzzle. Feed up on success, gotta feed up on my rep. But the truth, I resurrect. Yo, I gotta stay blessed. Not worried about the words from the other man. Cause he don't understand. I probably just don't give a damn. They be quiet. Scheming just to see you need a fail. But I'm a rise above. Yo, I'm destined to excel. I'm a year in the morning every day. Put in work to get it, man, I always stay shining. Not tripping on what is it, I handle my business. I'm a hustle, independent, top I need a motivation. Gotta get it while you feel it. I'm sitting on the shelf, nobody gonna do you better than yourself. I'm going hard in the paint, no time on the hate. You can keep on talking, boy, but the shit's way too late. Got a day with success, she want to be. Whispered in my ears, and the time is the day. I'm coming straight out of nowhere. Put your hands up, put your hands up.
Straight out of nowhere.
Put your hands in the air, cause yeah, yeah, we got it right here.
I'm coming straight out of nowhere.
Put your hands up, put your hands up.
I'm coming straight out of nowhere.
Yeah, somebody out there make some noise. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Shout out to our dancers right here at Indigenous Enterprise.
Yeah, yeah. Can you get me a mic a little louder right here?
Here we go!
Yeah, deal.
Yo, there's a lot of things happening in Native America. We're fighting for Mother Earth, trying to protect our environment. Water is life,
check one.
Our sacred sites. We're fighting domestic violence, education, alcoholism, abduction of our native women and children, true tribal corruption, politics. We need to stick together as native people.
Make some noise!
Don't forget. Yo, Gino.
Yo.
Ready, let it go.
Yes, sir.
It's time to rise above.
Throw your hands up one time like this.
Yeah.
For all the people. We get these struggling times, do we stand tall? Even when the gunshots ring out, listen when the gunshots bang. Nothing like the smell when them city burning hell, when they're running from the sunrise. Though my mind digitized, I'm civilized, but I won't forget tradition. Underneath the burning bridge wishing, I can take it back to the days before contamination over mountains bring water. When there was plenty of buffaloes and the deers from the slaughter, I'ma keep a doom on the doom for my daughter and my son. Tell a child one, may you run drunk, but that never gon' happen. We too caught up with the jealousy, ain't nobody from the scene, nobody rise above thee. Yo, this man's not crazy, pulling everybody down. No, but yo, we all gon' drill. But you know what? I'ma keep it moving,
moving, moving, moving.
I'ma do it my way,
my way, my way, my way.
And that's the show.
Yeah, yeah.
I'ma keep it moving,
moving, moving, moving.
For the ladies, for the ladies. Every time I see a young brother trying to rise up, I see 20 other brothers trying to size up. Everybody wants to be the chief, but nobody wants to squash that beef. Too many wanna be in charge, not enough warriors. Nowadays, mostly women standing up against the things that destroy the great hell like go well. Molotov cocktails in the backpack, getting that feel from the people that excel. From a long line, we can have this for a long time. So might as well go and get your degree. Handle your business, get your PhD, get my backbone. Everything you ever did, I did for my backbone. I'ma come back.
share with some pioneers in this native rap business.
But I'm
fortunate that I was able to extend and build this first album, and now we do a multimedia business, and I'm real proud of what we do, and I'm excited, and thank you for the support. Bless one and offer new joint.
Yeah, this song's called Red Earth. Turn it up, man, turn it up.
Call Red.
Yeah.
Bang that beat, rock that joint, out to the sky, stands on point. And it makes you waste the shit. Yeah, that voice still making noise. Sharp them sights, get your slice.
Homie, do you, cause I'm getting mine. Hard in the ground, don't tell me twice. Homie, been dead, I'll pay the price. Fuck what you heard, we gon' swerve. Damn, you're not gonna strap it up. Got a feeling for the jump off, ready for the back to my neck. Love action, that's my word. Take a whip, man, cause the hitters ain't getting shit. Number 16, like I am 16. Strap in the club like everywhere been. Homie, tell me, where you from?
For inviting Clandestine Live to come out here and host the entertainers. I'd like to thank all the entertainers and all the groups that brought their wares, their dances, and their hearts out here and shared with us. I'm very honored on behalf of Clandestine Live and Operation Peace to be able to come out here and fill this breezeway with a native beat, a native heart, some native intent. But I am rooting for the home team, right? Go Diamondbacks, if you can hear me. All right, it's good to be here. My name is Kano. I'm with Clandestine. Right now we're taping for a show called Clandestine Live. It's an online variety show. Coming up next to you here in sound checking, the one, the only Ethan 103 will be coming up. Are you feeling good tonight? Are you feeling good this afternoon, Ethan?
Ethan 103, are you good? Are you good?
I think they're working. I think they're working. I can hear some guitars. Are you ready out here? Are you ready out here? Let's make Ethan 103 up right now. Listen to that. Listen to that. All right, guys. Nobody can tell you to turn down now. You're in the chase field. We have a lot of entertainment coming up. We have Artificial Red. We have another flute player, right? Our brother. All right. We got a lot of entertainers. Come here, Randy. Let's say hello. You're coming up next, right? What's your
calming wind?
Calming wind. Yeah, right. Calming wind, right? Of course. And you're going to share some flute with us, right? Gonna believe it, yeah. You're gonna bless that field, make sure those team players, all of us are good. Thanks for being here. We got Randy with Artificial Red. He's gonna share us flute music. Randy's a renowned artist and in his own right. Thanks for being here. You guys ready to go, Ethan? You need a mic, right? Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Ethan 103. Ethan 103.
Oh man, I need a sweat towel after that. Ethan 103, ladies and gentlemen. Man, you guys took it home for us. Thank you guys, that was wonderful. That was spectacular. Yeah, some native sounds. Well, I've seen you a few times, and I've always enjoyed it, and this was a special treat. We're gonna get this going real quick. We're gonna bring the breezeway some different intent, some different feeling. It's a beautiful day out here, 2018 Native American Recognition Days at Chase Field. I'm gonna shout out for the Diamondbacks, the home team, Clandestine Lives here. Very honored to be able to present the entertainment and the sound here. Clandestine Lives, taken from an online variety show. We're streaming on Facebook and YouTube. And we're on Periscope and Instagram. So look for us on there, you know. We're the selfie kings now, man. Clandestine Live. We're gonna hand this over. Let's allow this gentleman to explain what he's doing. I see he has a flute. I heard you last year. I've heard your music many times, and it's soothing to the soul. And as Ethan took us up into the ether, I believe you're going to bring us back to the ground, back to the earth, Mother Earth, and I'll let you take us there. Thank you.
How's it going, everybody? My first song I want to do is going to be a prayer song. It's going to be to all the students, parents, first responders, and people who were affected by all the gun violence that we've been having lately. I pray the song to heal everyone and to get us all in a straight mindset. Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Howard Sandler, Native American flute. Say that right? Sadler. Right. Well, thanks for sharing that flute music with us. You did bring us to Earth, right? Powerful music, powerful intent, powerful feeling. My name is Kano. I'm with Clandestine Live. And very honored to be here at Chase Field for the Native American Recognition Days game. The Diamondbacks are going to begin. And I'm rooting for our home team. Go Diamondbacks! Yeah. Clandestine Live is an online variety show. And we're connected with a nonprofit, Operation Peace Project, utilizing arts, entertainment, and events just like this to raise awareness and bolster the prevention of suicide. And so with entertainment and songs and laughing and getting together like this, we can change the moment. Because music is magical. Music is a spirit. It can change space and time. Music is a gift that brings us together. And the next gift that's coming forth is a good friend and very talented artist, guitar player, a flautist, a painter, a sculptor, Mr. Randy Kemp, Dean Yazzie, part of Artificial Red, getting ready as we come in, and the headliners, if you will. Right. I've been honored enough to listen to Artificial Red many times. Well, you're on live too. There's many people watching. You know, so you still gotta perform, Randy. It's not over yet, sir. You know, I know you want to get to the game, eat some popcorn, but you know, work's not done. So.
Come on, Diamondbacks, beat those Marlins. Sorry, there's some Marlins fans out here.
Diamondbacks. I'm gonna hand this over, ladies and gentlemen, the very talented, the one and the only, Artificial Red.
Thank you.
so much. We're gonna play a few more. We're getting really close. This is probably our last song, maybe. I don't know. That's up to you guys. Make some noise for us. This is entitled Sky Chief.
Some people did actually hit us up and they were right here. They came.
Quite a few people on Facebook.
Perhaps I'll just take the.
Wasn't that a great success today?
It was, man. That was spectacular. That was great. I'm very honored to be able to present this entertainment, make sure they're heard and seen. And it's very cool to be able to stand in Chase Field and to hand a microphone to a traditional singer. Someone standing there with a gourd, you know, he's playing an instrument that his father played, his grandfather before that. The people of this valley, the Altum people, the river people, we're next to the river here at Chase Field. So it's so beautiful. As I look up and I see the artwork and the scenery of the desert, I realize we're doing what we're supposed to do here. We're presenting that gourd.
We just had a guy walk up just a moment ago with tears in his eyes. And beautiful music.
Yeah, he was so heartfelt with Artificial Red's flute music, Randy's playing, and then just the fact that we all gathered and presented. So he thanked us and thanked all the dancers and everyone. So, man, awesome. Native American Recognition Days 2018 at Chase Field. Go Diamondbacks.
Walking my dogs on this sunny afternoon. Jasper, thank you. Hi. still cool enough to walk outside in the afternoon. Just wait till it gets to be like June, July, and August. That's gonna be brutal, but still can do it. Still can do it. Right on. Walking wellness at my flute class, and we're gonna do some leaves. Good morning, it's Sunday morning. Native American Recognition Day at the Diamondback Stadium. Not sure if I'm gonna make it because I am currently finishing up my last class for the hypnotherapy session at SWEHA, or the hypnotherapy program at SWEHA. So I am going to be busy getting hypnotized and hypnotizing people and drinking this green delicious smoothie. But I know everyone's gonna have an amazing time. Can't wait for you all to see the footage.
We're gonna pull cards today. Fairy cards. Fairy cards. If you're not familiar with cards, there are tarot cards, but there are also oracle cards. That's one of the ones that we're gonna be pulling today.
Stand your ground. Okay, so for the professional, stand your ground. The card medium. The fairies ask you to make decisions based upon your honest feelings. Stick to these decisions and don't allow outside influences to cause you to waver. When you're really honest with yourself, you know what your desires are.
This one will be for the personal. Family harmony.
I've literally pulled that card the last two times I've done a drawing.
Really? Well, it must be real. Family harmony, card meeting. Your relationships with family members are healing as you hold loving thoughts and feelings about the souls involved, including yourself. You experience genuine harmony with your family.
So those are some pretty powerful cards for both the professional and personal.
And the cool thing is there's all different types of decks. This is just one of many. This is the healing with the fairies deck.
Yes. We're fairies.
Yeah, we're fairies. Clearly. But
there's all types of decks. Whatever works for you.
Yeah.
You're able to tap into this for yourself, or if you would ever be interested in a more extensive session. One of us or both of us, whether it's card reading, life coaching, therapy, yoga, hula-hoop lessons, dance
meditation,
all the things.
We are girls.
Yes. And you'll find this very nice little tag here that you can
contact us
at. Follow those. And we love you. Mm.
Enjoy.
Woo!
All right, Clandestine Live, episode 26.
Oh my gosh, that was...
How you doing, man?
I'm so tired. I'm exhausted.
All you can eat in the suite.
I mean, look at all that popcorn we ate.
I think we...
I lost my cup.
We refilled it about six times.
It was a party in here, and my cup is gone.
Full on Sonora and Avery were going wild and sweet. Dave had to be escorted out of here, dude. He only lasted like 30 minutes. He was throwing stuff around. Episode 26 was classic.
They don't call him that damn artist for no reason.
That damn artist. He couldn't even hang in the Chase Field. He was too cool for it. Man, episode 26, we'd love to thank you, or I am thanking you. I love to thank you.
I'll personally thank you guys right now.
For watching Clandestine Live. We're going to continue. Check us out next week. All these wonderful events. Man, we have some things coming in. Dude, in the fall, summer, we're not kidding around. We're in Michigan, July 27th. Clandestine Zeitgeist, man. So
we'll probably be live streaming that?
Definitely. Definitely. So thank you for watching Clandestine Live, episode 26.
Appreciate every one of you.
Go Diamondbacks.
Diamondbacks, number one.
Feeling good tonight? Let's go live!
Trying to stay warm. It's the first of many blanket interviews with Clandestine Live. How are you feeling tonight?
Warmer now. I'm feeling the body heat all around. It's nice and cozy.
Definitely in the holiday spirit.